Dear children, how are you all today? Welcome to today's English session. In the previous session, we have learned how to write a description based on a picture. In this session, we are going to write a conversation based on the same picture. We are going to see the process, identify the characters, write the dialogues, and then write the conversation. Let's see the objectives, what we are going to learn after this class. After this class, you will be able to identify a situation in a picture, identify the characters talking in the picture, write a simple conversation between the characters. Before we begin, I have a small video for you. Are you eager to watch it? It's a simple video, a short video taken from a classroom. First, watch the video. While you are watching the video, take care that you notice the characters, the situation, and what they might be talking in the video. They are Pratyusha and Roja from Nizamabad. I know, the video is mute. You couldn't hear the audio there. Never mind. You can add dialogues if you want. You want to do that? Okay. Now, you pair up with your friend who is sitting beside you. Try to identify the characters. Try to add your own dialogues. Are you ready for that? Are you game for that? Here we go. Let's see the video once again. Hope you enjoyed adding the dialogues to the mute video. How was it? So it's a simple thing. If you have two characters or three characters, you can add your own dialogues. Here, I'm going to give you the process of writing a conversation like we did in the last class, in the previous class for writing a description. The process is the same for the bridging gap activities. So let's see the process once again. Bridging gap activity. The first activity is the whole class activity, followed by group activity, and then followed by individual activity. Let's look at a picture taken from your textbook. Here it is. Look at this picture, children. Look at this part of the picture. Observe this situation. What is the situation here? What is happening here? Who are the characters in this situation? What would they be talking? Think about this. Children, before moving on to the next activity, let's watch a classroom video. Here, the children are identifying the characters and giving a name to the each character.
Look at this picture. Look here particularly. What is happening here?
The villager is buying vegetables.
So who are the two characters here in this situation?
Teacher.
Yes, Nana.
The vegetable seller.
And who else?
The villager.
So the two characters are the vegetable seller and the village. Okay, let us give them names. What name you want to give to the vegetable seller?
Teacher.
Yes, Bhagya?
Lakshmi.
What else? Any other name?
Teacher. Lakshmamma.
Lakshmamma. What do you want to choose? Which one you want to choose?
Lakshmi.
Okay, you want Lakshmi. Vegetable seller's name is Lakshmi. Lakshmi. Okay, so what is the name you want to give for the villager?
Teacher.
Yes, Nana?
Ramulu.
Ramulu.
Teacher, Raju.
Raju. Ramulu or Raju, which one you want?
Ramulu.
Lakshmi and Ramulu. So these are the two people talking in this situation. Lakshmi and Ramulu are talking in this situation. So who would speak first?
Vegetable.
The vegetable seller. What is the name of the vegetable seller?
Lakshmi.
Lakshmi. So Lakshmi would speak first. So let's write here. Lakshmi.
Lakshmi.
Lakshmi is going to speak first. Who is going to speak next?
Ramulu.
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 Lakshmi.
Okay, children. So you have watched the video. Did you understand what happened in the classroom? Let's do it again here. Let's see the picture once again. So this is the picture. Look at this picture. And look at this part in the picture again. What is happening in the picture? Who are the two characters in the picture? A woman is selling vegetables. A man is buying vegetables. Who are the two characters in this situation? A man and a woman. Name the characters. From the video, we have seen that the children, they gave some names. Children named the vegetable seller as Lakshmi and the villager as Ramulu. So the characters are Lakshmi and Ramulu. Who would speak first between these two characters? Lakshmi. Fine. So you want to write a conversation. Lakshmi. So here we write Lakshmi and we give this marks, colon marks. Then Ramulu. So we write a dialogue. Lakshmi's dialogue here. Ramulu's dialogue here. And these both make one exchange. If you want to add more lines to this, here one more, Lakshmi's dialogue and then Ramulu's dialogue. Here you have two exchanges. One is this exchange and this is the second one. If you want, you can add more and more exchanges to this conversation. Let's watch the next part of the video in the classroom. We have seen the children had identified the characters. Now we are going to see the responses of the children to the dialogues, how the teacher asked the questions and how the children were responding in the classroom. Here is the video for you.
Ramulu, watch it. And you said that Lakshmi is going to speak first. What would she speak? What would Lakshmi say?
Vegetables.
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 So let's write down here. She will say, she will shout, vegetables, vegetables.
Fresh
vegetables. Okay, very good. So, what would Ramulu say now? Lakshmi is shouting vegetables. What would Ramulu say?
Yes.
Yes.
Cost.
She will ask. He will ask the
cost.
Okay, he will ask cost. How will he ask? What is the? Yes.
What do you have?
What do you have? What is the cost? Yes. Very good. What? What? They will ask the cost. They will ask the price. Cost and price are the same. And he will also ask, what do you have? Very good. So, what would Lakshmi reply now? Yes.
Cost is 100 rupees.
Okay, she will tell the cost. 100 rupees. Yes.
Kg 100 rupees.
Kg 100 rupees. Yeah. Only 100. You don't want to change the figure. Kilograms. Okay. So all these you can write down there. Okay. So after she tells the price, what would he ask? What would Ramulu ask?
Tomatoes.
Okay. He will particularly ask about
tomatoes.
Okay. So tomatoes. Amen. He will ask the price of Lakshmi say now. Yes, Nana? Come on. What would Lakshmi say? KG 100. Already she told KG 100.
Half kg, 50 rupees.
So she will ask the quantity. You mean she will ask the quantity. Okay. How many?
KG.
How much you want? How much?
You want.
How much? Okay. So he will ask. What will he ask?
How much?
How much she will ask? Lakshmi will ask how much you want. What is the quantity you want? Yes.
I have kilo.
Oh, he wants kilo. Okay, Ramlu wants kilo. Kilo, kilogram, kg. Okay, fine. Kilogram. Yes. Okay. So can we make use of these and write the conversation here?
Yes.
Do you want to add more? Whenever you go to a vegetable market, what do you do? Do you accept for? If she says 100, will you take it for 100?
No.
What will you do?
I'll take it for 80.
Ah, then we'll ask for 80.
Yeah.
Oh, you bargain. Okay, so give me for 80 rupees, 70 rupees. So you ask, you bargain.
10 rupees.
Give for 80. Give for 80, 70. You can change the number. Give for 80, 70, 90. So will Lakshmi accept? What will Lakshmi say? Okay, will she accept?
No.
She will say no.
No.
No, sir. Why does she say no?
Very costly.
Tomatoes and vegetables, they have become very
costly.
They became very costly, very expensive nowadays. That's why she will not accept at all. Manasa, you are not talking. Do you agree that they are very costly? Vegetables are very costly? Okay. So how much will he take?
90.
So how much will he take? Tomatoes are very costly. So how much will take kg? 1 kg, 2 kg, how many?
Half a kg.
Only?
Half a kg.
Half a kilogram. Okay? He will take that much. So what would he pay? How much he would pay?
80 rupees.
He would be paying rupees?
50.
He would be giving. Okay? So when you are giving, what do you say?
Children, did you observe that the children gave different answers, various answers, but the teacher wrote some expressions on the blackboard, not all the expressions. Those are the key expressions which help you to write a conversation. Now let's also write that. Let's see what they said in the classroom. We know that Lakshmi would speak first. So what would Lakshmi say? Vegetables, vegetables. Fresh vegetables. Okay. Moving on. What would be Ramulu's response? What is the cost? What do you have? Cost of tomatoes. Cost of chilies. How much? This is the end of the first expression. Let's go to the second one. What would Lakshmi say now? After the first exchange, we are going to see this. 100 rupees, 100 per kilogram. How much do you want? How many kilograms do you want? What would Ramulu ask now? Give me half a kilogram. Will you give for 80 rupees? He is bargaining. Okay, children. Let's watch the next part of the video. Here is the teacher's version for you.
Here is the conversation I have written using the words which we have written here. Listen to the conversation carefully. So we have two characters, Lakshmi and Ram. I am going to bring a small change in my voice. Listen to it carefully.
Vegetables, vegetables.
Lakshmi, what do you have?
Tomatoes and chilies.
Okay, what's the price? my God!
What to do, Anna? Everything is costly nowadays.
You mean for 80 rupees?
No, Anna. Not possible.
Children, how was the teacher's version? Hope you liked it. Now, let's move on to the next activity, that is the group activity. You know, you are going to sit with your friends. That's why sitting in friends, sharing ideas, talking, writing something in groups, it's going to be real fun. Let's see. We are going to select a different picture for group activity. Here is the picture for you. Look at this picture, children. Look at this situation particularly. What is happening here in this picture? Who are the two characters in the picture? What are they talking? So let's see the situations and characters in this picture. A man is cutting a tree and a girl is stopping him. Who are the characters? A man and a girl. Now let's see the next part of the picture. In this part of the same picture, you see another situation here. So let's identify the characters in this situation. A boy and a girl are planting a sapling. The characters are a boy and a girl. We have two situations here, but we can choose any one of the situations and attempt to write a group product, to write a conversation sitting in groups. Let's see. Children, it is the time for the next video, the group activity. Let's watch this video first.
Look at the picture. Look at this part in the picture. What is happening there? Yes, Nahi?
A man cutting the
tree. Okay.
Please.
A man is cutting a
tree.
Why? What else is happening here? Yes, Avi?
The girl is stopping.
Oh, the girl is
stopping.
So, who are there in this situation?
Teacher.
Yes.
A man and a girl.
A man
and a girl.
So, you have a man and a girl in this situation. Now, look at this part. Children, all of you look at this part. Okay, what is happening here? What is happening? Okay, so they are planting saplings. You mean that? Okay, so who are their characters here? Who are the characters?
One girl.
A boy and a girl. Okay, very good. So here we have second page. A boy and a girl. So what shall we do now? Which page shall we take up for conversation?
A man and a girl.
Which one you want to take?
A man and a girl.
So we are going to take up the conversation between a man and a girl. Okay, fine. Yeah. A man and a girl. So what is the name you want to give to the girl? Okay, what is the name you want to give?
Sneha.
Okay, very good.
Ramya.
Which one you want, Sneha or Ramya?
Sneha.
You want Sneha. Okay, very good. Sneha.
Sneha.
So the girl name is
Sneha.
What do you want to write the man's name as?
Teacher.
Malaya. Any other
teacher?
Yadagiri. Which one you want, Malaya or Yadagiri?
Yadagiri.
So you want
Yadagiri.
Okay, so we are going to write a conversation between Sneha and Yadagiri. Who will speak first?
Sneha.
All of you agree, Sneha?
Yes.
Really? So Sneha would speak first. You mean to say that?
Okay.
So let's write down. Sneha is going to speak first. Sneha.
Sneha.
Then who will speak next?
Yadagiri.
Yadagiri. Fine. Okay. So this is how you are going to write the conversation, what they are going to talk. So you said Sneha is going to speak first. What will Sneha cutting
trees.
Why?
Why?
Why? Okay. What else is Neha saying? Yes. Why are you here? Just again, why? Okay. What is Neha saying?
Yes. Stop. Don't
stop. Stop. Very good. What will he say?
Stop.
What will she say?
Stop.
Stop. Neha will say?
Stop.
What else?
Don't.
Yeah.
Don't cut the tree.
Don't cut the
tree.
Don't cut.
Don't cut.
Okay. What else? Stop. Don't cut. Why are you cutting the trees? Enough? Okay. So what will Yadagiri say now?
In the classroom video, we have observed that children named the girl Sneha. What is the idea behind that? Why do you think they named her Sneha? Sneha means friend. What a wonderful thought. Naming the girl Sneha, the girl who loves trees, who is fond of trees. Let's see this. Who would speak first in the situation? Sneha. What would Sneha say? Children give different answers. Stop. Wait. Don't cut the tree. Why are you cutting the tree? Now, what would be Yadagiri's answer? Move aside. Who are you? I will cut the tree. I want to cut the tree. Here, UPS Indriyesham children are ready with the group works. Let's watch their group presentation. Here we go.
Children, are you ready for the group presentation?
Yes, teacher.
So let's see. Arvind group.
I am Sneha.
I am Yadagiri.
Stop.
Move aside. I want this tree.
Don't cut the tree.
Why? I want cut the tree.
No. Trees are very important.
Okay.
Trees give to food and oxygen.
I am sorry. I will the save trees.
Okay, uncle. Let's go planting.
I am Sneha.
I am Yadagiri.
Don't cut the tree.
Move aside.
Why?
I am cut the tree.
This is very important.
So, I am sorry.
Excellent children. Claps for you. You can really do it better next time, even better next time. Now it's time for the teacher's question.
Sneha? Yadagiri.
Hey, stop.
You? Move aside.
I'll not.
Why?
I love trees. Don't cut trees.
I will. I want the branches.
Please. Don't.
Why?
Listen, aren't trees useful?
Yes.
Trees have life, don't they?
Yes.
Then, cutting trees is killing.
Now we have the group presentations and the teacher's version. Do you want to make your work better? You can make some corrections with the help of your teacher. Let's see the editing video. Here it is for you.
Children, so this is a conversation written by Arvind group. It is a good one. Can we make it better?
Yes.
Okay. So let's see. Trees give to food and oxygen. This is already rounded up. Do you think it is an extra word?
Yes.
So do you want to delete any extra word here?
Yes.
What is the extra word?
Two.
Who want to delete it? So it's already rounded up. What will you do there? Yeah. You want to strike it? Strike it. So, yeah. Very good. So see the next sentence, children. I won't cut the tree. Is there any word missing?
Two.
Okay. So you want to add? Come on. Where do you want to add, ma? Take this. Okay. I want to cut the tree. Okay. Fine. Look at the next sentence here. I will the save trees. So do you want to change the word order?
Yes.
Well, how? What will you do?
That.
Yes, Mahendra, you want to do something? What will you do now? Yeah, come on. Okay. Now read it.
I will save the trees.
Okay, so the went here. I will save the trees. So the should go here, okay? Fine. Now look here. See, did all the sentences begin with the capital letters?
Yes.
All the sentences, look at this sentence, did it begin with capital letters?
Yes.
No, okay. So do you want to make any changes?
Yes.
So you want to add capital letters at the beginning of the sentences. Yeah. Do. So capital S, very good. Beginning of the sentence.
Children, now we have completed the entire process of group activity.